Hello, I'm Darren. I'm from Movie Reviews 101 and the Talking Stars podcast. Today, we're going to talk about Happy Death Day. Directed by Christopher Landon and starring Jessica Roth. This follows Trey, a university college student that must repeat the same day. And at the end of the day, she gets murdered by a mystery person. Okay, fine. Trey is a greatly designed character because she's horrible, disrespectful to everyone, a typical character that needs to learn a life lesson, which is what the time loop is going to create for her. As the film unfolds, she learns to become a better person and treat people more equally. Great, I like that. My problem comes with the murderer. The murderer seems to have planned the very first murder, meticulously down to the precise point when they're going to kill her. But every repeat is just a chance killing. It doesn't quite connect the way it should do. There could be a scene where she's at a party and the killer just turns up and kills her. It's quite confusing in places. It just doesn't work for me. The concept is an enjoyable idea. It is a very soft slasher, if you're going to call it anything, capitalising on the idea of teen slashers without being like overly gory or bloody, so it can get a lower rating to hopefully have a bigger audience. It's fully teenage, young adult era people. There's nothing truly memorable about this. It is just going to be another standard horror movie that will just get pushed under the rug, that isn't terrible but isn't great. I am only going to repeat this twice because it's only a 2-star movie for me. So if you like this movie, tell me why and whether you think I should have overlooked some of this little technical details. Otherwise, hopefully you'll like this video, subscribe to this channel, and we'll be back with more. Thank you for watching.